Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
They're on their feet for Johnny Wrestling.
The following.
Are you guys ready?
And his opponent, from Hartford, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the Superstar.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes. The Superstar loves a challenge, and he finds himself facing one here tonight.
Yeah, he's not afraid to stand up to anyone in this locker room, which sometimes gets him into trouble, but is
never backing down from any challenger, no matter what.
But let's talk about Johnny Gargano, one of the most loyal men we've ever seen in WWE. Whether you're talking about his family, friends, or most importantly here, the fans, Johnny always gives his all for those who support him.
And in some ways, Johnny's loyal to a fault, setting himself up for unexpected betrayal when his friends or said fans turn their back on him. But I think it's the fearless optimism of Gargano's loyalty that motivates the WWE Universe to rally behind him.
When the bell rings, Johnny Gargano goes full force. Corey, do you think that'll lead to an intimidation factor of sorts for his opponent here tonight?
It comes down to this. When you're facing Gargano, you're working a Gargano match. If he's fighting with honor, you have to fight harder. If he's breaking the rules, you need to break more of them. Quite simply, you need to beat Gargano at his own game.
He's able to sidestep there. Uh-oh.
What a knockout punch!
Oh, oh man!
Oh, good night.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Despite giving his all, Gargano wasn't able to spare himself from harm there.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Has it hooked in? Inverted vertical suplex.
Brutal boot. Johnny anticipated that.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Gargano is finding himself at a disadvantage.
And would you look at that? He's completely beating Gargano at his own game right now, refusing to back down.
DDT!
Planted.
Saw that coming.
Vicious right forearm. Textbook neckbreaker.
And now he's giving you all another chance.
Boom!
Ooh!
Uh-oh!
Oh my God, what a move!
Looks under, he's go behind.
Instead, what a German suplex!
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
DDT!
Planet!
Super kick! We got a cover!
A defiant kick out after one.
These one counts are gonna get harder and harder to kick out of.
Series of shots. You can just feel the momentum shift in the air.
Plan. He's upset. Look who's marching to the ring.
Turn around and go back to the locker room. There's no reason for him to be out here right now.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Inverted Frankensteiner. This is it. Wait now, why? Byron, what's the sense in this decision?
I don't have an answer, Michael. If you can put him away, you should put him away.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Suicide dive!
Oh my God, a clothesline! ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Back elbow completely cuts them off.
Ground Gargano for good.
Two count.